You should know this by now, we elevated.
Oh yeah.
I'm guessing Biggie had the same view. Versace slippers and the chains new. Boy, this shit for nipping them. Moment of silence, this shit for nipping them. I aspire to that Benz truck. Top down with some city girls, all act up. You feeling funny, do some stand up. It's a vibe, put your hands up. Look, I take time for what I talk about.
Oh man, they probably can't even see me. Oh, we're back, another episode. It's your boy Swale Eats. Should be on episode maybe eight, vlog eight, vlog seven. We're in Greenville, South Carolina right now. About to head to Atlanta. Packing my stuff up. It's like 7 o'clock, 7:05, 7:10. Something like that. Fell up here for a second. All right, so yeah, headed to Atlanta for Spelhouse Homecoming. That's Spelman and Morehouse Homecoming, you know, combined. Normally, I don't post like any of my music stuff on here. I have another, but since I'm vlogging now, it's like, hey, why not give y'all a behind the scenes vlog where it's like DJing for a homecoming? I've been doing this for, like, the last 10 years. This is, yeah, I think it's year 9 and year 10. They had different sponsors every year, different celebrities that pull up. Last year, I think, was the biggest. They had, like, Jermaine Dupri come through with Amazon Music. They have different vendors. It's really just a whole experience. So, yeah, take you on this journey. Like I said, it's 7 o'clock late, so actually, like, 7:05. We're in Greenville, South Carolina, headed to Atlanta as we speak. About to drop my car off, actually. I'm going to ride with my cousin down there. And then, yeah, get y'all behind the scenes. What looks like DJing for a major homecoming. I don't know if, you know, G-Ho is, you know, the greatest homecoming ever. Going to Spelhouse these last couple years, I don't know if G-Ho is the greatest. I think if we're talking college kids only, maybe. Hard maybe, but like, you know, Atlanta is Atlanta. Like, the whole Atlanta be coming out. Like I said, it'd be like stars and stuff, rappers, producers, actors, actresses. I can't remember last year. Don't quote me. Was it Angelina Jolie's daughter goes to Spelman? Don't quote me. But I think she was out there. Like, it'd be like, you know, big names just walking around there. So, you know, G-Ho definitely has it, I think, when it comes to students and maybe like student pride. Maybe, again, hard maybe, but when it comes to homecoming as a whole, like, Atlanta really be shutting down and going crazy. So, yeah. Yeah. You said what? Oh, I ain't get the coolant. Say hello to the YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Let's go.
Yo.
All right, let them know what we're doing. Where are we going? Talk to the folks.
We are on the way. It is 7:47 in the morning. We've been up since like 5. We're on the way to Atlanta. Spelman, Morehouse, homecoming. DJ Swale.
Yeah.
Sound Solution.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Yeah.
Chick-fil-A stop over here in Commerce next to the Tanger outlet. The weather's really not that bad out here. I was trying to debate if I'm wearing the jersey or a shirt. Probably like 65. So we're gonna see. Back on the trip. All right.
The orange juice.
Okay.
On deck.
Okay.
Hold on. Chick-fil-A. No McDonald's around here.
All right.
No McDonald's around here. The minis. Yeah. Oh, wait. The hash browns.
dumping like a hawk. Have them doctors cutting his head like a ghost. Trouble with a stock and a dick and a scope. She said she was asleep. She said, take it now, I'm woke.
How far is it, sir? How far? 4 minutes. No. All right, I think I'm just gonna bring both shirts, I guess, so we can get out there.
Go
like all the way
around. Then turn left onto Sells
Avenue Southwest.
Here, I feel like you should get out. Mike.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Talk about this.
Okay.
Morehouse.
Okay.
Spelman, what you know about this?
Okay.
And
the DJ equipment.
You don't know about
okay.
this.
Okay. Bag on that. Okay. We can go the right way? Oh, I'm on the way. Oh, all right,
Slowly. Hit me up. All right, where we at right now?
I'm trying to figure out where we're going right now. This is like, the sign right there, welcome to Morehouse.
Excellence.
Man, I gotta come back for the vendors later. Probably at the end, they still gonna be here. It's gonna be packed later. And you gonna need more Jesus to fix that bitch up. Jump like New York, I'm out to be young. With the blood, tell the dress, get it, grip in the blood. Jump with the show with it. A boy, you jump the show with it. Couch, you got the all white sections. I like that. Thank you. say, I'm not here. I'm not here. Man, that shit looking good, though.
Morehouse is very own. Kill him, Mike. for the good ones real quick.
Now, I'm going to hang out with the DJ, man, talk some shit. What's going on, Bluetooth? How y'all doing? Spelhouse in the building. What's going on? Man, I dropped a new record called Michael 30 years ago. I was a freshman in Duke Boys Hall, smoking marijuana from my boy who had brought something in from California. And I told my partner, I said, man, I want to be a rapper. He said, what the fuck you want?
Vertical horizontal in the front.
I said, shit, because I'm a Spelman. Ain't nothing like us, baby. You better spell house, and that's with the U in it. You better know that. I'm finna walk the yard and hang out with my people, man. Appreciate you, Blue Tooth. Love and respect, Morehouse. Love and respect. Hey!
Motherfucking knows we're killing Mike in the motherfucking building, man. Real A-Town legend. Real A-Town legend.
Get you ready, time to eat.
Let them know it's time to eat.
Yeah.
Time
to eat?
Yeah.
Man, I gotta eat something, man. A burger, some fries.
VIP burger. They're making this specifically for us. Y'all not like this. Y'all just get the general burgers over there. They making it for us. Fresh off the grill.
Okay.
You don't know nothing about that.
They don't know about it. I told him I'll get the cold burgers. He said, I'll make you a burger. Don't worry. Don't worry. I like that. Good business. Good business. Good business. Dead long. We got to be burgers. I like it. I like it. Need an appetizer in the meantime, no. Dip set, dip set, dip set.
Tomorrow night, my bad.
here. I remember Magic City before the freak nigga, before the police started all that weak shit. All the big.
How long you been waiting to say that to? It's homecoming. 2023, let's go!
Hey, Mike.
Seconds of them. Hello YouTube. As you can see, it is 10:30. We just made it back from when we left at like 7 in the morning. It was great. See you next year.
Yeah.
We'll do it all over again.
Yeah. All right, man. Let me know when you get home.
That's it.
Bye. Whoo! That's it. That's it.
Ugh. All right, so we just pulled back into the neighborhood in Greenville. I'm tired, but if you're still sticking around, appreciate y'all for taking this ride and this journey with me again, pretty much behind the scenes of, you know, what it's like DJing one in general, and then DJing one of the biggest, if not the biggest, HBCU homecomings in the world. For real, so more videos on the way. Like I said, I'm probably not gonna put a lot of music stuff on here unless y'all like music stuff. I have like another page that I have like podcasts and music I produced and DJing and stuff. That's like a whole separate page. But if y'all want to see more of that, then I can definitely combine it. But I guess a vlog is a vlog, so I mean, it's a vlog at the end of the day, you know. But yeah, I'm out. Subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. I'm pulling up as we speak. I'm about to walk in here, shower. I'm probably gonna go to sleep in the shower, but shower, pass out. I'm out.